Alright, here we go. We are starting here soon. We got a match preloaded here. We got Donkey Kong. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Here's a sportsmanship pledge. Yeah, we got the versus screen coming up here. We got Ewan taking us up against Connor from West Forsyth High School. Inkling versus a DK matchup, going the silver. He's going the silver back. If, yeah, you want to? Yeah, come hop in. I gotta get it set up. Look at that, Ewan taking the first stock lead here. Good job, man. Good safe recoveries. He's cooking right now, actually, I think he's kind of cooking. Ooh. Yeah, watch out for that head. That headbutt is brutal. All right, I gotta wait for your... Just don't be macking in the... I gotta auto mod Tyler because he's bullying. Alrighty, here we go, man. Lock in. You got this, dude. It's DK, man. DK's got some power. There you go. Get those booyah combos. Yeah, it should be on. Let me see. Yeah, it's on.
Okay, I didn't know.
Yeah. What do you see? What do you see, Pace?
Yeah, guys.
118%.
Yeah.
Ooh, armor on the super punch, but still pretty good damage. Oh, nice, good. You jumped. You got me so scared though. You jumped out of that. I thought we. See, this is the thing. He plays like an absolute monster the entire week against me, and then he goes up against. He's jumping out, missing his ground, missing the booyahs. Don't stress. Oh, I know. Why is it? Okay, well, this is weird. Apparently you're Caleb, Ewan, so the match assistant is just terrible today, so probably. Are you gonna stay on Inkling? Shout out to the East. Look at the homies in here. I got the. Daniel's got a bum knee. Look at his knee. It's wrapped up. You went to the herb with him?
Yeah,
dang.
After his game, I saw it happen and I ran on the field and gave him ice.
Ewan, what's your two bands, man?
Dude, it took so long to stop the play. Like, I was just running around the ground.
Literally, he was laying with his face in like the middle of the field.
get rid of FD.
I need platforms. And then, small bite pull, yeah.
They probably thought I was faking it.
Okay. He, in fact, was not.
They were like, oh, it's soccer. He's faking.
Yeah, no, guys, I was
and, like, his, like, knee is, like, on one side of the field and his, like, leg is on the other.
I was sitting there, I was wrapped up in my blanket in the stands, and I'm sitting there like...
Someone came over there to check on me, and they kept touching it. I was like, ow, damn it, that hurts!
Was he the Woodland player that was just standing there staring at
you? I don't know who it was, I had my eyes closed.
Does this hurt? Alright, I'm gonna reset it!
Town and City again?
Town and City, going back to the old TNC! So he wants the run back here, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Has it been that long since you played?
Yeah,
best of three, best of five.
I lost my Switch, so I can play at all.
Okay, restart.
Well, I just got for Rocket League, so. Yo, can I have the banana, or you need it?
You're allergic to bananas, you can't have that.
What, dude? Are you trying to get yourself? Yeah, I got you. Are you
He's
trying to get yourself hurt?
It's like,
what a... Alright, here we go. Good damage here. Oh, unfortunate DK. Got the SD. Couldn't get back. Yeah. Nice. Ooh, safe. Safe recoveries. Make sure we're air dodging those back airs. He gets two confirmed free, even on a short hop, which is kind of crazy. He wouldn't be careful with the jump spam there, man. Oh my goodness. DK jumping over the bomb. He don't care. Yeah, that's the little, like, tumble thing. Yeah, that's his dash. Oh, we gotta be able to punish those. Look, there you go. See, he hit me with like three of those in practice. Oh yeah, he's charging it up.
Game.
It's. They're
good
just.
Job, you win. Good job, you win.
There you go, man.
Win.
Good job, Ewan.
Good job, Ewan. You're so proud.
Good job, Ewan.
I'm so
proud
of this game.
Wait, so. I don't know what's going on. Bryson, you're up next, buddy.
Why is this stream
freaking? It's not. No, that's not, dude.
Put your glasses on.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wait. I'm
it actually looks better than the previous one.
Like, it looks so smooth when you're looking at it on here, but...
I gotta turn off the Mario Kart. Well, yeah, that's because the camera's, like, HD. Ewan! Gay! taking round one. Bryson stepping up to the plate here. Bryson, where are you, Bryson, who are you going, Mario, or...?
Yeah, Mario.
I have 100% win rate. It's
probably
going to a 75
next time I play. Oh, a Mewtwo matchup. Yeah, where do you want to ban?
Did you look away?
I smiled.
You're in love?
Mewtwo is, like, floaty.
You're in love?
Yeah, I feel like you don't. Well,
it's hard to comment on Tennessee and Mario, though. Because there's only one platform.
Yeah. Alright. Small battlefield or battlefield?
Battlefield. Oh, my bad. I'm flexing my
I was like, who was touching me?
That was wild, though.
Mario.
My arms are going to be jacked by the time I'm off these crutches.
Which Mario are you going? Hard hat?
You think it's funny over there?
Going to work.
You laughing? Do I need to go beat you up? In the game?
In the game?
Yeah, I feel like we're going to three of them today.
All right, Peyton. Here, I'm putting you on main comms.
Like YouTube? Yeah, this is free.
What does that mean?
It's Joe.
Right.
When did y'all start saying Joe?
What does that mean?
Joe Biden. Is this?
I'm not talking to you.
Oh. Are you ready to start stream?
Is it picking up audio? Alright, dude, okay. So it's gonna pick up audio from this, which means it's picking up audio from everywhere. Just FYI. Okay. Just so we're all aware.
Okay, so, ready?
No, 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 no.
Alright.
Alright,
match
one,
game one. Here we go. One, go! Yahoo!
Yeah.
high-fived you in. Not for me, at least.
Jeez. you're talking to our lead point scorer here.
Lead point scorer? Just wait till I'm on the Smash team.
Hey,
I guess we'll
see
it.
You got Dean? No. Where is my commentary?
Yeah, he's hobbling away.
Can you not hear us?
Huh?
I was gonna call you.
We wanna fight?
No.
Let's go. I got crutches, man. I'll beat you up with this crutch.
In game.
Yeah,
because you gotta warm up before Bryson.
Yeah, yeah, I gotta warm up.
Me too.
Yeah.
Okay, I think that works. Yeah, I tried to do something fancy, and of course it didn't work. All right, commentary's back, and I did a whole shout out. Luna, did you hear my whole shout out and stuff? All right, what stages do you want to ban, Bryson?
Did you say skippity toilet?
No.
Kalos. Okay. And the Roy pick, the Roy switch up.
Bro, I love
yeah.
to like watch Roy play.
Roy, yeah, Roy's pretty clean.
Yeah.
Lilac Cruz. Oh, we are heading to Lilac Cruz, and also yeah. So I was just say, I was telling the stream, I was like, Luna's our only viewer every week consistently, and also the person who's provided us the stream resources so we can actually have game audio. So, you know, huge shout out. And I gotta pay her. I still haven't paid her money, so for the stream.
I look at the stream notifications every single time I get them. I just don't watch the stream because I'm busy.
You can at least tune in, you know, throw a comment, like, wow, guys, good luck, you know.
Good
just
luck, y'all.
And then leave, yeah, I mean, that's fine. Just give us some viewership, give us some interaction, you know. The Pocket Roy. Yeah, but Roy's a swordy, so Roy kind of lends itself to spamminess a little. Especially that tilt move right there. That move is such a shield poke. Yeah, the little like up thing he does. Yeah, that move's pretty good. Ooh. Yeah, don't need a counter with those though. Sorry, you get to. There you go. Nice. Recognizing the jump in. Recognizing the unsafe jump ins right there. Counterwise using the smash attack. Ooh, good spot dodge on Roy though. Little touch. Lilac got really thin. I feel like, dude, this is actually a really good pick for him. I was just thinking about, like, why would Roy pick the stage? His up B going through stage is probably going to be pretty nasty. Ooh, good dodge there. Nice, good spacing there in the back air. Got a nice little ladder set up here. Couldn't quite. Ooh. Yeah, dropped at the wrong time.
It's okay, Bryce. Nice.
Good damage stack, though. So what's our damage down there? Oh, unfortunate. One of the easiest commentary things you can do, right, is that you just... Yeah, right. Uh-oh. Little even percentage, though. Nice grab here. Easy combo off it. The up airs, the up tilts, the air tilts just not quite reaching. Bryson holding shield for an eternity. Yeah. can we clip that? go back to 5 seconds earlier in the stream. Like Bryson realizing he has an up air, this Dean has just not figured out. He's like, oh, I have a counter. Oh, up. He's special. He's getting money. There you go. Nice. He lost. Here's Caleb 2.0. Where are you going? Disrespect.
No, I'm not using that one. The ribbon.
Which one's the ribbon?
No. Yes.
Jeez, pick his right girly jiggly.
I don't. God.
I use the same one that, what's his name?
Wait, you had Lilat?
What's his name?
Yeah.
Oh, he's also playing. He's also playing Roy.
He's also playing Roy?
Yeah.
No!
What stage do you want to ban from these five?
I want to ban Lilat Cruz.
He's also.
Do you want to ban Lilat Cruz?
Yeah, because apparently I just heard
well,
you
no,
say
you're
really good on
Lilat. Lilat's not one of the original.
Dude, I haven't played this in so long. What is Roy do good at?
I mean, he's got high damage.
Yeah.
You're going to want platforms. So
I do want platforms.
I get rid of small battlefield.
Okay, we're getting rid of small battlefield.
Yeah, because Jigglypuff is mainly
good. Yeah, because I do best on Town and City, Smashville, and Pokemon Stadium.
Yeah.
Now you're in
Battlefield.
Do.
All right, PS2 or Battlefield?
PS2. All right, guys, I'm gonna get cooked. I apologize.
You can
just say
you
were gonna win.
You can change. You can change the music track, bro. If you need to.
Okay, because this is trash.
What?
What?
Okay, now you're making me upset, man. I'm gonna judge you just based on the series you go into. Yeah, keep going down.
That one.
Nice. Nice. Okay. That's mad respect. Mad respect.
Yeah.
This man knows what he's talking about. Yeah.
They all train on Roy.
That's why he's got Pocket Roy. They're just playing Roy. We got like a Roy factory just being made out of West Forsyth.
One, go!
Some Rocket League. Flip the switch! He's picked Jigglypuff! This is bad. We have switched to Hotspot Gaming. Ooh.
No contest.
They turned their internet off.
No, I don't think that's a win. Yeah, but they replayed it from the one stock, though. Am I gonna report them? No, I'm not gonna report them. You just got reported. It's on a timer. It's on a timer. They DC, guys. Calm down. Yeah, same map. Pokemon save. You guys run it back, because that was first time. It's a... it's a thing. It's a thing.
Three, two, one, go!
lunch. I meant to eat it earlier, but save it. Yeah, oh nice. Take it easy there. That's my controller you're using. You just aged it by 15 years. Jigglypuff is, ooh, nice. A lot of shield damage. Ooh. It's a good commentary. I don't even have your... Remember that side commentary provided by Payton here? You're welcome. I just went with the default spelling, so I hope... Nice, and this is where Jigglypuff excels really well against these people with recoveries. You can sit there and just punish them all the time. It's also kind of dangerous because you're Jigglypuff, so you take one hit. Yeah, sorry. That's like a very like first season me thing to do, was to do the instant counter on the edge. Yeah, well, that's the thing too. It's like it always works out where you do the counter and yeah, that just gets grabbed. But counters are definitely kind of like noob stompers. It's like if you're mashing attacks a bunch, counters can be pretty bad. But nice combo extension there. Good job. What the heck's going on? He broke his knee. He gained. Yeah! Oh my god! I'll never play the piano, but I'll be a famous esports player. Hungry Box, this one's for you. It's a classic joke, you know. Here's some history about Mr. Baker. I was in Boy Scouts. Yeah, I'm an Eagle Scout, by the way. Represent, you know.
I even took 2 Girl Scout cards.
But so we were camping one time. We were in hammocks, and long story short, one of the trees fell on one of my friends, and it broke his femur. And the first thing, his leg was literally jello. Like we lifted him, it separated. It was horrible. And the first thing he said, he was like, I'm never gonna learn how to play the piano. Which is a funny thing, because you play the piano with your hands. That's the joke. It's a pretty stupid joke, but Dan Daniel's dead. But good percentage build though. Oh, I've never broken a bone.
I was taking piano, and I played a recital.
Oh, I thought you... Oh, no. Poor... Hey, don't do that.
I was having a spasm!
Don't do that. Don't do that. Do not do that. Bad. I'm gonna get a water bottle in here and start spraying y'all. Are you sticking with Jiggly? All I'm saying is, you know, Bryson got in trouble one time. Yeah, the coach was like, we've noticed some unsportsmanlike behavior, and then I was like, what do you mean? And we looked back at the VOD, and yeah, he was teabagging. Yeah, it's been a while. It's just considered unsportsmanlike. I mean, even if it's like friendly banter or whatever, it's just some people are like, oh, it's cool, whatever. Some people, oh, Corrin. Corrin is a interesting character. One of those characters I have no idea where they are on the roster. Oh, let's go back to. All right, what's your stage bands?
Easy stock, guys.
What's your stage bands, man?
Corn. I've been FD. Oh wait, yeah.
Are you banning FD?
Yes. I can ban another one.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, Lilac. Cause it looks like they're Lilac users. Yeah,
I thought we were playing against respectable players, but they're picking Lilac, so I don't know. Town and city, a little TNC action here. All right, TNC. You'll never be. You can't flex your quad. Does it look gross?
Do you want to see a picture when it happens?
Yeah, I do.
I have it. He took it off my phone in my waiting room at the ER.
Nice.
It doesn't look as bad.
Did you get an x-ray or something?
In person. Yeah, he did.
What'd the x-ray show? You have tiny bones? Ooh, yeah, that's pretty sore. That's looking pretty.
When he came back from his x-ray, that's what it looked like. And then when he left for his x-ray, it didn't look like that. When he came back, it was
I mean, it's gonna decrease a lot of inflammation. I'm sure they gave him, like, anti-inflammatories. I mean, even if they give you, like, an aspirin or something, you think it's, like, an anti-inflammatory that causes swelling. Fire Emblem, right? Korin's Fire Emblem, right? What'd you get at Wendy's? Post-knee injury. Respectful. They've seen what they choose. I always get like a Baconator. I'm always like a Baconator fan. Yeah, Baconators. Oh, nice pickup right there. I didn't even know that. That's. I'm better at walking. Me? Yeah, it's in the back of the PC. Just make. It has a clip, so don't rip it out. I think it's black. It's in the back of the PC that's sitting on top of. Yeah. Just make sure you pull the clip down. Don't yank it out of the PC. My cousin works for IT, and DisplayPort video cables are the same thing. They have a little clip that you plug into the back. And he didn't really know this the first time he was working the first job. And so his boss told him to, like, set up a PC or monitor or something. And he went to, like, take the display cable out, and he just, like, yanked it out. But he, like, yanked the display cable out of the PC, and it ripped the housing out. No, Luna, you can't. We're not looting out any of the PCs here. You see any screen tearing? Have you seen that? Korin's whole kind of gimmick is like the mix up potential. Make sure you're doing safe recoveries. Ego contesting. But yeah, the whole like Korin has like the whole like plants the thing in the ground and then they can like do multiple moves after that. It's kind of, Alex. Yeah. And he was like. Yeah, and his Korin was actually nasty. So you got this game. It pierces you, and it's based off of your like based off of her. Counters. How do we beat counters? Oh, okay. Walk it right here. Oh yeah, that's a really bad screen time. Alright, let's go get there.
Yeah.
looks like I'm gonna steal. Luna's planning a heist now. Yep, stand on Corrin.
So, do you think I go with Dikazi or Sojumba?
I mean, it might be me, it's up to you. I mean, how you feel from the previous matchup. I mean, I'm just. You wanna go Kazuya?
Yeah.
Black suit.
Okay, guys, I apologize if I don't clutch up.
It's okay. Stop talking like that. Speak positive.
Daniel, you're gonna clutch up.
You're my fault, twin.
Where's Kazuya, dude?
Oh,
I was looking for the suit. Alright. So, where are we heading, Daniel? Where are we going?
I'm gonna go Smashville.
Do you really want Smashville, or are you just saying you want Smashville?
Town
you want, which one do you want?
I want Town to say.
Okay.
Not Lilat?
Not Lilat? Hi, Baker. Tell Bryson to do his homework, says Angel.
Hey. I thought that was your teacher. Like a teacher.
That'd be so funny. Hey, what's that guy doing in there? He's failing my class. $5 each month. Luna, I have a family. You're going to take food out of my cat's mouths. Yeah, she can feed herself. So, shield. Week. Au contraire. Nice. That was the slowest, fastest paced gameplay I've ever seen in my life. Nice, good kill. Channel your riddles. Not even using like the side B chomp thing like at all. Yeah, it's actually like disgusting. I'm surprised they aren't using it. Nice, good kill. Oh wow, you got it. Okay, I don't get baited. That's all right, good recovery. He's... I mean, I don't know how you couldn't mean that without offense. Alright, Bryson. This is the match point here. Daniel, look at the camera. Yeah, this guy. This guy with a bum knee. You beat up a guy with a bad knee. How do you feel? You want to go Mario still?
Yeah, Mario.
I think you're going against Connor. DK is running it back. Mm-hmm. What stages do you want to ban? What stage do you want to ban? This one? Yeah, I can.
That's what I used to do to kids in elementary school, and they do it back at
me. How did that even become the Chinese middle finger?
I don't know, but all I know
the Chinese middle finger when you were coming out?
I don't think so.
Yeah. That's how I knew it. I was like, I knew it as this.
Yeah.
It's stupid, though. I highly doubt that that's real.
Whenever I'm talking to somebody, and it's like an adult, and they make me mad,
So how do you guys think I did?
Because nobody can know that I say bad words.
After retiring. Because
I don't say that to grown-ups.
I will say you were down 3-1 and came back and evened it up pretty well. So I mean, you did pretty good for. How will this affect his legacy? Yeah, dude, who will know? Season 2? Oh my god, yeah, season 2. Daniel was crazy. He was bouncing between Jigglypuff and Kazuya. All right, Pokemon Stadium 2 or Town and City? I gotta pick a song, man. Underwater theme? Spooky theme? Alright, here we go. I know, a little tired today, but. Match 4, game 1. Here we go. Even Wes Forsythe has 1-2. I haven't seen any screen tearing yet, so that's good. Oh my sweet Jesus. Just put a flip. Stop! Stop! He's already. Oh! He's big. DK's got that going for him. No, dude. He's. Oh, nice. The back air setup is there. Oh, beefy hits coming out. Yeah! Yeah! Okay, he traded. That was... Uh-oh. He's heated now. Oh, a little bit of shield coming out. Some air dodges trying to break up the combo food here. Yeah, the problem is... That's like the problem with DK is like... Your only move is the roll. Like, but the roll is so easy to punish. It's kind of bad. And he air dodged. Ooh, got back on stage, nice. But kind of an unfortunate recovery option there coming from the ledge from Connor. Oh, that was. Actually, every time I see you play Mario, I just get flashbacks. Like, the first time I played I went to Dragon Con and I played in a tournament, and like the guy who placed like top 4 was like my first match. And I see him load in, and he just does the dash canceling. He's standing in one spot. I look back at my friends and I was just like, go ahead and get some lunch. It's gonna be quick. That's the problem with DK. It's like, yeah, come out here and spike me. Come out here and spike me. Ooh, that right there too. Nice recovery. He said this has to be a crime. This is a crime somewhere. And it's not here, but it's a crime somewhere. Yeah, we got Angels in here. And Luna.
Angel, you hopping on the stream tomorrow to watch Rocket League? Oh, wait, we don't stream Rocket League. Because apparently Mario Kart's more important.
Mario Kart has a team.
Rocket League has a team, too. Not really. I don't have to use my legs. I'm good, man.
Wait, what are you going to drive? What are you going to push the pedals with?
Dude, that would be sick. Like an immersive Rocket League
playing
experience.
Playing with, like,
yes.
The wheel, like, having a wheel on Rocket League. It sounds terrible.
Have you seen those, like, memes where...
All right, what's your stage bands here, Bryson? This is so weird.
Have you seen those memes where it's the guys in the wheelchairs playing soccer? And, like, you got... And then they...
Oh, he picked a Mii Brawler. Switching it up to a Mii Brawler build. And we're on Kalos Pokemon League. Yeah, that's it, man. We're not gonna get our Paralympic sponsorship anymore. Dude, you're not. You did not bust out Peter Griffin. It's Peter Griffin. No, because who plays Mii Brawler besides Jalen? Jalen also plays, funny enough, the Peter Griffin Mii Brawler. Brawler is such a weird, or the Mii characters are actually like kind of good. It's, yeah, there's like a spammy one. There's like a spammy build that you can do. Why does he have a counter? Like, I just don't understand why he has a counter. Nice, getting up smashes here. Whoa. What is that even? What is that move? Yeah, no, I've seen that on like actual forums too. Slowest projectile in the world, no cave. Oh, what are you looking? I'm over here. Now you're over here. Yeah, don't get baited by that again. Oh, okay. I'm getting extorted. I'm getting extorted to destroy Rocket League. Problem is, if we want to stream Rocket League, I'm gonna stream the team that actually is here for preseason matches. One was Wisdom Feed, the other one was because they weren't ready, but now they're ready. You have to pluck chickens? Yeah, My brother has a bunch of chickens.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's fortunate right there. Hello?
Mario wins.
Hi. Oh. Hey, nice. Adios. Yeah.